NFL though? That's the NFL song?
Yeah, no, the ESPN.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. NFL on the ESPN, I think. What's up, y'all?
Little Law gonna take care of this trip, bro.
Right.
We both done. We both done.
And we definitely gonna have the Law with us all today, right, man. That's awesome. The adventure starts here.
Oh, last week like had him feeling sick.
Y'all gonna catch him in a.
I make them feel sick at the end of the trip.
Tap, tap, slide. Tap, tap, slide.
I want trout in here. That's right, trout in here.
Beautiful South Louisiana. See the blue tail right here? The blue tail is an indication of them feeding. Thanks, baby. Fly bait, available at your local market. It's not big enough, but we'll try and get his mama there.
Show you something. You ever catch a stingray and that monkey hit you with this? It goes in like a needle and it comes out like a saw. And it's got poison on it. So if you ever get hit at the hospital stay, the first thing you want to do if you're able to, cut that tail off, throw that away. And then you can work with it.
Right there. They're in the grass.
He's hanging at the edge. That's why they jump. He's trying to get away.
Right, they're on. That's what I'm saying. They're on the grass line. So when the tide is high like this, the fish tend to run inside of the grass, inside of those reeds over there, and ambush the bait fish with this wind. The bait fish is pushed up against the reeds, so the redfish will definitely go directly in. They're ambushing it, and we're ambushing the edge.
Thank you.
What she is. Beautiful country back here, man, I'm telling you. Back, baby. Right here in the Bayou Sauvage National Wildlife Refuge. Beautiful land back here. Lovely to be back here. But it's the gas man.
He said he bite it on.
Went to the river walk yesterday, man. I'm gonna tell you, that water was right there on the edge, maybe 3 feet down to crest. When they open up that Morganza, you know it's serious, because they're about to make some people move behind that. Pretty serious situation right now with that water coming in from the north.
Oh yeah, oh, we've been slamming. What you see is the wind. We have to work the wind. The wind has been up no matter what direction this whole season so far.
I can't
far.
Understand, bro. On a windy day like that, bro, we got flounder on top of flounder, bro. Did we get them? The Murgo being closed, and then you got Seabrook being closed. A lot of that river water is backing up into Whole Brother area, then Industrial Canal, intercoastal. Bayou Bevelo is gonna be like a freshwater haven in a little while.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, oh yeah, well, you know, she didn't come out here with these abilities that she has right now. That's something that after a few years of fishing and not catching, I had to put on to the system. It's a seven-wall system, we know that. And she's starting to catch on, and I'm really proud of her. I'm proud of you, baby.
You're gonna find out the true meaning of real adventures. And I got another guy. Told you. Y'all learning, right? Real adventures. That's where the name came from.
Beautimus. Yep. He's good grilling.
Oh, that's on the grill today.
Beautimus. Beautiful red fish.
Beautimus. That's the word of the week.
Bad day of fishing beat the hell out of good day of working.
Tap, tap, slide.
That's what the name came from. What I told you.
Exactly 16 inches. Turn the camera off.
We really want to thank y'all for joining us tonight. Big shout out to Real Adventures.
Remember, tap tap, ooh, tap tap, fly, slide, glide.
Tap tap,
slide.
Stay tuned. That's how we're doing this thing.